A reporter was bored while waiting for Enmix in the airport, so he decided to act like idols to entertain himself. He walked like them, then posed with heart cheek, stood there to pose, and did everything idol does in the airport. It was hilarious to watch him, but glad that he enjoyed that much.